Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this next fight, number 9, is for the Cruiserweight title of Tribute Boxing. And before we bring him into the ring, we're going to go to the big screen for Stephen the Silent Deshong on the big screen.
During footy season, I feel like COVID stuffed me up a bit, and then this fight night, I'll bring me back to peak fitness. My name's Stephen and I'm a window installer. Something I've learned from this fight camp is discipline. The coaches have pushed you to your limit. Even if you're hurting and you're completely stuffed, they made sure that they were there with you to keep you going and didn't let you give up. When I hit my limits of training, something that helps me get past is, obviously I don't want to lose, so I know that if I can push myself through the trainings, then when it gets hard on the night, I'll push myself through that. This time around, I'm a bit more agile, a bit more bouncy on my feet, a bit more, you know, cutting angles, but I think I'm pretty aggressive and just like to step forward and just go and don't mind getting hit a couple times. I'm fighting Dylan. Yeah, I know he does a bit of MMA, so I know he'll probably know what he's doing. Other than that, I don't really know too much about him. Either way, he's going to lose anyway, so. Hey Dylan, I heard you're going to be a tough opponent, but I hope you're ready to get your ass kicked. I'll see you in the ring.
Being able to really hone in and focus on the boxing is something which I wouldn't have done otherwise. In 6 weeks, my boxing's probably developed what would take 3 to 4 months. My name is Dylan Lahari. I work in real estate and I also am aspiring to be a professional mixed martial arts fighter. Both Jelly, Sam, they really help you hone in on what you need to improve. They really drill the fundamentals, which going into a fight, that's the most important thing. And they've been really supportive psychologically. Stephen Deshong, you got heavy hands, so land some clean, big shots. I think technically I'll be a better boxer. I'm sure he's also improved technically quite a bit. What I do know I'll sort of have more is the conditioning department. I know the work I've been putting in. Stephen, man, it's going to be a good fight. Obviously, I don't really know you personally at all. I'm sure we're going to put on a good spectacle for the crowd. I'm keen to take it into deep waters, see how far we can both push ourselves, and whatever happens, happens, man. It's going to be a good fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is for the Cruiserweight title of Tribute Boxing. Introducing to the ring for the red corner, Stephen the Silencer Deshong.
I see when I shot niggas. Like you seen them twirl, then he drop, nigga. And we keep the mind millies on my block, nigga. And Monte keep it on him, he done drop, niggas. And we be wildin', he some hot, nigga. Tones known to get busy with them clocks, nigga. Try to run down and you could catch a shot, nigga. Running through these checks till I pass out. And shorty give me neck till I pass out. I swear to God, all I do is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my trap house. I've been selling practice like the fifth grade. Really never made no difference with the shit made.
And introducing to the ring, but in the blue corner, Dylan, the Albanian weapon, Lahari. Gentlemen, to the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, this is for the cruiserweight title of Chubby Boxing. Introducing, fighting out of the red corner, Stephen the Silencer Deshaun. And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, Dylan the Albanian Weapon Mahari. Go. Brilliant first round. Round two. This is for the Cruiserweight title at Tribute Boxing. Final 30 seconds! For both fighters.
I'm rocking water diamonds, need a squeezer. These niggas water down, they drink a Fiji. My whip is orange and brown like I'm a Cleveland. My bitch is mellow yellow like a soda. These niggas title tellers, I'm a soldier. Hey, somebody tell them niggas that it's over.
You know it's bacon, nigga.
What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options. Hey. I can pass that bitch like Stockton.
I'm that scattered. I caught her. I'm out here with somebody's daughter. She calling me daddy. I'm somebody's father. I gotta go kiss it. I will not go kiss it. I put my lips on it like somebody watered. A diamond, a glacier, a card in a wallet. She put up the fuck me, but nobody caught it. She told me that she wasn't feeling my music. I fucked it. She told me it's nobody harder. And I'm with the G ski. I need that shit for the free ski. We are not buying no pussy. You selling no P Street. It's so much work on my celly. I had to go tell all my bitches. Email it to reach me. All of my DM. I follow your BM. She played with the crow ski. We used to fuck on the low ski. She used to lie in my bed and go lie to your face and say I'm just a bro. Nigga, you knows me. You ain't believe it. You wanted to toast me. I had it steady as long as a ruler. In case she was cooling and wanna approach me. Dropped the Bentayga, came back in the Cullinan. And she wanna fuck again. I want that tongue again. Stuck in so weak that she cough up a lung again. Five star bitches, they on the run again. Run again, running in diamonds. They illuminating the way that I come again. I just put so many pennies on the watch. And I don't never got stunned again. Nigga, look tall.
What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that bitch like Stockton. Just joshing. I'm spending this holiday locked in. My body got rid of the toxin. Sports in the top 10.
What's bracket, bro? Brand new whip, new magic. Brand new tip, new dancing. Same old dick, new magnet. Same old shit, new magnets. Same old throne, new dragons. Same old strong, new actions. I can pass that bit like magic. Yeah, I ain't capping, I'm lit, I'm active. Yeah, like five in that bit like Patrick. Yeah, I'm drowning this milk like Applejack. I set up this drink, put tax on that. Let's slam that bit, that slap, the slap, that bomb, cause bro, that's black on black. Got nine.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, your judges' scorecards are in. We have a split points decision. This, of course, is for the Cruiserweight title of Dockland of Tribute Boxing. Here we go. Judge one scored it 29-28 in favor of the blue corner. Judge number two scored it 29-28 in favor of the red corner. And judge number three scored it 30-28 to your winner from the blue corner. Dylan Albanian Weapon Lahari. Your Queen's going to present the Cruiserweight title. The Weapon. Congratulations, the new Cruiserweight title holder, Tribute Boxing. You got some people you'd like to thank?
Yeah, 100%. Joey Luciano, Sammy Miles, they got me into this, man, so everything I owe to them. All my family, my dad, my sister, they supported me along this journey. I can't thank them enough. And all my family that came out, thank you. The team of Tribute, the team of Absolute, thank you.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for your new Cruiserweight title holder, the Albanian Weapon.